Hole number 7, Pro Division opening round. Here I go with a POC 4 and a Kingmaker ball. We have a kind of tailwind, and I will try to go over the water and close to the green. So maybe if I'm lucky to have a max and bigger shot. We need max overpower here, guys, to know that. So 5.4, I will go with the target between the fairway, max top 3 right. I will adjust 3.7. And I will push back to max, and I will make max overpower with max care to the right. 1, 2, 3. Double grade left. This I didn't like, the double grade left. Of course, it will be okay, I believe. I hope so, yes. But I will be a little far from the hole. I will prefer great right here than the great left. Now, maybe I will play, I don't know, or Thorn plus 10% or Henbrigger plus 20. I will check it out, see how it will be. It will be a little bit of head crosswind. Nice shot, like here the opponent, needed a little bit more topspin or less backspin. I didn't see what he did to go a little further up to the green. So let's see now. Almost max, so we'll put 5.4. Six point three, 25% slider. Perfect shot. And we drop it. And this is the way I play the hole. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.